for back-to-back victories in this building. They picked up a win in their last game here and looked dominant, so that's really what it comes down to. So they're going to start with the introduction of the players here. Alex Cooper handling those duties court side.
You don't recognize that name, that's Ethan Boudreaux. I call him Big E.
So you'll see Ethan Boudreaux coming out onto the court now. At halftime, we're going to have a special treat. And actually, before halftime, we'll have a chance to chat with those that are involved in the program called the Unified Basketball Team at Bathurst High School. Ethan Boudreaux is part of that, and he's actually going to be the guest announcer here tonight. He's a BHS student in his final year of high school, very involved in the community, appearing regularly on radio and helping the DJ school dancers. So, DJ out there announcing the players now. Ethan Boudreaux, his goal after high school is to work for the radio station and one day be a reporter himself. Ethan's proudest achievement is his YouTube channel, where he posts videos and music, live chats, and interviews. You can find his channel by searching Performances by Ethan Boudreaux. Make sure to hit subscribe to make Ethan's day.